For we are creative people.
Stay tuned for the best
and the rest of your life. Right on.
All right.
Not a reminisce.
You know, just Juneteenth right here, because once you know about your freedom and you know what your ancestors went through to get it, it's very important. I myself is not from this country. I'm actually from Haiti, you know, and we know about our freedom, you know, and that kind of stuff will help, you know, and it will help you to liberate yourself from the oppressor. And not only that, but mental slavery, you know, and to let us know what we got going on. So this is a huge empowerment move that we're doing over here. You know, this is the biggest power move right here, Juneteenth celebration. And what's interesting is that I've been there from the cleanup to this celebration. And the thing that's interesting about that is not too many people know about it. And the other thing is they're not really used to this kind of stuff,
right?
The celebration for ourselves and everything.
Yeah.
They go out and have a good time for July 4th. They spend the money. They go barbecue. But they ain't doing nothing for themselves, you know?
Right.
So they're not used to it. But it's good to see that folks are coming out. They're enjoying it. The sun. We got positive music going on. Everything is wonderful here. So, you know, I am the Don Benny Zayel. I'm letting everybody know, happy Juneteenth, and that's how we got to do it from now on, 150 years.
All right, then.
The fact, too, is that I am the production manager for Haru TV. So we're going to all collaborate.
Yes.
It's all about media, you know what I'm saying? So, of course, I got to shout them out right here,
yes.
WACP-TV, and then also for Haru TV, it's a collaboration of our own media. It's all about media empowerment. If we think that we're going to go to education and change everything, you're fooling yourself. It's all about media, having our own cartoons, having our own music, controlling everything that comes out. So I give you guys a shout out for doing the main thing that is needed, is having our own media and controlling it. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Yes, sir.
All right. Going on, guys. Yeah, just making a little arrangement. I know we are. This man is my start in Atlanta.
Uh-oh.
I came here in 1980, and the first show, the first things I did, the first projects I had, the first job I got, Hassan gave it to me.
Yes.
He opened up the Edifice Theater, what used to be the Ashford Street Theater, and brought in Freddie McGregor, and brought culture to the community, just like they're doing today.
The Juneteenth celebration of culture, class, and our heritage. Today we celebrate 150 years of freedom of movement. Now, I didn't say anything about freedom because that's in your spirit and your heart. But 150 years ago, they came and said to the slaves, the war's over and you are free to move around, because we're still fighting for freedom today. So ladies and gentlemen, come on, celebrate with us. Come out. Shop without vendors, please. Enjoy our entertainment. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your celebration of cultural heritage. The WACP-TV. The WACP-TV. Thank you.
Blossom Fund Conscious City. Conscious City is the nonprofit for kids who've been incarcerated. Okay. My name is Victoria.
Right then, thank you so much. And these are your samples, right?
Yes, those are samples. Please try both. And if you like what we got going on, sign our mailing list. So keep in touch.
Beautiful black people, that's all I can say about it.
All right,
I'm enjoying the event.
Yes, sir. And what's thy name?
My name is David Washington. I'm an attorney in the Atlanta area. I do work with small businesses, micro businesses, soft IP, intellectual property, trademarks, and copyrights. So anybody, artists and entertainers or independent business people out there who need help, you know, feel free to look me up. I can be found on the internet, longlawgroup.com.
Long?
Long, L-O-N-G, lawgroup.com. Or you can find me, David, at longlawgroup.com.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for sharing.
Thank you for stopping.
Yes, indeed.
Stop.
All right. Yes.
All of them, just because they're here on the planet, in the scope of someone who has a weapon. And that's what I have to say. In the scope of someone who has a weapon.
Come on, let's go.
So we have to figure out ways to address those issues. And one thing, and the second off this proclamation, I can say that a lot of our public comes from the proclamation. Yes, yes. Peace, Sister Hyphene, Mama Hyphene. Good to see you. Baba Hassan. the yin and the yang of the nation. Yeah, y'all. This is QT 2015. We want to thank all our sponsors. Thank all of our exhibitors for coming out and sharing with us.
From Atlanta the past 20-some years. So she might have come from somewhere else.
How you
doing? Come from other places.
Into Zaki.
But, as far as I'm concerned,
I'm Ifeanyi Shepherd. We're representing the Caribbean Carnival. We're in the Carnival a couple of weeks ago. So we're doing Juneteenth as well, celebrating African American.
Hey, how you doing, everybody?
And then we have Ananda coming up here right
this is a fabulous event, and we should really be here to celebrate, you guys. This is a magnificent thing, Juneteenth. I'm honored to be here, and I thank Bob Johnson and Shoshona for having us here. But what I want to do is I want to do a tribute. I'm going to do a tribute to the late Phyllis Hyman. Yeah, the late Phyllis Hyman. I always do that when I do a song because the sister was awesome. But this one that I'm going to do is called Old Friend. Are anybody familiar with the late Phyllis Hyman? I'm sure you are. But anyway, nevertheless, this is my tribute to the late Phyllis Hyman and all the ones that have gone before us. We send our love, love, love. And that's what the world needs, more love. All three, you guys. Here we go. Y'all remember this?
Racism, baby. If humanity was involved, we wouldn't have this problem. We're struggling with humanity. Okay. That's what racism sucks means, brother.
Right there.
All right?
Yes, indeed. Give thanks.
All right. You can videotape all this, man, if you want to, man.
Yes.
Got all kinds of shit.
All right, now.
All right?
Give it. You got a website?
Yes, I do. Okay. Yes, I do. The one that I'm really interested in is that one. This is what our problem is.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. My vision, man. We support everyone else's vision but our own.
Right. Thank you. Appreciate that.
All right.
This is all about love. This is who we are. We are people of love.
Thank you so much.
For Juneteenth and 150 years of freedom, and we really enjoying ourselves today.
All right then, yes indeed. Thank you so much for sharing.
Enjoying ourselves truly.
All right now.
This God bless the spirit.
Yes, thank you.
Nothing, man. Right?
I see you getting that business
in. No, I'm talking to my son, telling him to be home.
What's your name?
My name is Jeremiah Hopes, and I'm one of the co-authors of Facing Our Future, Building Strong Black Men in the 21st Century. I'm a professional counselor, and my co-author, Zach Reynolds Jr., is an educator. And we decided to collaborate our expertise and target a book focusing on many of the issues that are affecting young black men. And we are very intentional about being solution-focused. No more blaming and complaining, but now it's time to harness our energies and focus on solutions. And that's what this book is all about.
What's the website?
It is www.facingourfuture.com.
Where can I see this? Would it air anywhere?
Yes,
indeed.
Indeed.
Now, I want to talk to the artists of this awesome work right here.
Oh, man, appreciate it.
Yes, indeed. What's
your name?
Isaiah.
I'm Isaiah. That's Miss Dominique over there. Confident. Yeah. We out here just supporting the Juneteenth and celebrating our history and our emancipation, and we giving thanks. And we thank you and thank the brother. WACP-TV.
Thank you so much.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Thanks, I appreciate you, man. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. That's a blessing. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. How you doing?
All right. How you doing? How y'all doing?
Hey, handsome.
All right. Smell good. Hey. How you doing?
I'm good. How is
it? All right.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
You smelling real good over here.
Hello, Doc.
Now, tell me I didn't hear what you had to say.
Well, I tell you what, we make the house and the body smell good.
All right, then.
You come back and join us all day long.
So what's your name and where you from? And tell us a little bit about how you collaborated with this Juneteenth festival.
Well, my name is Millie, and this is my sister Molly.
Okay.
And I'm living now in Delaware, but I'm originally from Rome, Georgia.
Mm-hmm.
And I look for shows that will be able to get where me and my sister can work together.
Because, yes.
You know, so that's a reason for me to come home and enjoy my family and make money at the same time.
All right.
But what we do, we make the house smell divine and the body. We have the body wants too.
I'm smelling it.
Okay. And we have very inexpensive bags right here. You got your little $10 bag. You have your 20, the oil will come with it.
Yes.
10 and 20, and then you get the $10 oil with the $20 bag.
All right.
You got
What is all this is?
You have eucalyptus, which is good for sinuses. Whoa. This one right here.
Wow.
It opens up your sinuses.
And do you take that internally?
No, all you do is set it down.
Okay.
Set your thumb. These are home fragrance.
Okay.
Just give us some love.
Right. Well, what's that website?
My website? It's MillieSennettRocks.com, and I want you to have my card as well.
All right, then.
Okay. There you go.
Thank you so much for sharing.
Thank you, darling. Come back anytime and play with us.
All right, now. Okay. Thank you.
Shake it, shake it. Okay.
Yes, yes, yes. Peace and blessings.
All right. Same to you.
All right. Yes, indeed. All right. be, man. You know, last time we got you on video, you were talking about hair. Oh, you remember?
Been up in Colorado for a couple of years.
Wow, wow. Good
so
to have you back.
So much pressure on my head, I had to trim out, man.
Wow.
You know, living way up in the mountains.
Hey.
Put us on the plantation. He then told us we could go.
There you go.
You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
He's doing this way before that.
Way before that.
Thousands and thousands.
Yeah, we'll come back and talk with you, because we want to document that good history. Gotcha.
You're supposed to be already set up.
Uh-oh. How you be, man? Look at you.
How are you today?
Man, you're looking good. Always. Look at that. Can you believe that?
This over with you.
Do you charge for shipping? How much?
It really depends on the weight.
Okay. All depends on what I'm getting.
Yeah.
Okay.
How's everybody? All right then. Whoa. You got something to say about Juneteenth?
Yes. Yeah. I'm glad that Texas finally got their independence.
Okay.
And I'm happy we're all free.
You know what? When you speak that out, that means that it's coming.
Oh yeah.
Not necessary here.
Right.
But it's on the way.
What is that? WACPTV, boy, the best going.
All right then.
Because he digs down and gets the real essence of everything.
Live and direct.
Yes, sir. We appreciate you.
No studio.
That will.
No lights.
You're the people person.
All right.
Like the little boy said, like it's supposed to be.
All right,
yes, indeed. How you doing, my brother?
What you got?
Oh. Yeah, it's a wonderful gathering of the community, and we need more of it. And it brings us together to understand what we can do collectively and economically to support ourselves and be sustainable with our own products and for our own direction, and teach our young how to deal with these type of models also.
Right.
And for us to go forward for the future.
All right then.
Because we can give our own reparations.
Yes, indeed. Well, we thank you so much for sharing.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, sir.
All right. Talk to you later.
Hey, there he is. What I will say is that, I mean, it seemed to be a peaceful, a positive vibration. It's a nice sunny day. Children enjoying themselves, so I mean, you know, everything else is just an addition to that. So
it's icing on the cake.
Yeah, so I'm gonna enjoy myself, and I hope you enjoy yourself, and like everybody look like they're enjoying themselves, so that is what it is.
All right, thank you so much. What's your name?
Karanya.
Oh yeah. All right, Dale.
All right, one
thank
love.
You much for sharing.
Okay, she look. She's looking away. There you go. Oh, there was a.
Where are you?
All right, how you be, man? Yes, indeed.
I like that.
I like that.
WAC People TV?
Yeah, that's right.
That's it. That's it.
Yes,
People
indeed.
TV out here, here. Juneteenth.
Uh-oh.
With Fiction Productions and People TV out here making it happen. The sights and sounds of Juneteenth. Our history, our history in the making. Doing what we do out here. Vividizing for the world to see, baby.
Yes, indeed.
Foul.
There it is.
Yeah. Paul Gray, I'm here representing Fix It Production.
Yes.
And we, you see the call letter, WACPTV. We are out here today, Juneteenth, celebrating our history, knowing that if it wasn't for those who came before us, we're standing on those shoulders, be it artists, musicians, politicians, our mothers and fathers who worked in those cotton fields and tobacco fields. But we honor you. So this is a celebration of life, of love, of unity, of power. Because it's really about power to the people, for real. The government works for you. Don't forget that. They work for you. And for you, officers, please, I implore you, ask you, please, stop killing our kids. Stop killing our youth. Stop harassing our youth for nothing because you think there's somebody that's a nothing. Black Lives Matter. Hands up, don't shoot, baby. Okay?
Yes,
we just want some peace and understanding, that's all.
Yes.
That's all. Because you've been taught a lie that these young brothers don't matter. You've been taught a lie that they're all thugs and criminals and hooligans. When some of these brothers are A-plus students, okay? Some of those guys who are now in the grave could have been great actors, directors, teachers, congressmen, senators, you name it. Thank you, brother, for allowing me to say what I had to say, because my name is Carl Gray. Peace out.
Peace. Thank you, my brother. Yes.
Rap a lot.
There's style too that you can use for any kind of hairstyle. Whether it's black, whether it's lock, natural, whatever the case may be, Rabble Lock is going to take care of all your needs. Give you a different look and style so you can be able to make your hair look like this for males or even for women itself. Don't have to worry about the pipe cleaner. You got a product that's actually made for the hair.
Whoa!
Rabble Lock.
All right then. Thanks for sharing.
How you doing, beautiful sister?
Hey, how you doing, huh?
All right. You want to try a team for me?
Yes.
What I've got, this is called a sunrise.
Okay.
It's based off of tequila sunrise, but there is no alcohol in there whatsoever. It's a black tea with orange and clove. It's a green tea with mint and lime.
Same one.
Okay. It's a green tea with mint and lime.
Okay.
Woo. Hit the spot when it's hot.
I mean, you got some real stuff here. I mean,
well, yeah, they're all handmade. These are organic key limes, and the mint is also organic. And the sugar that we make all three with is organic sugar.
Okay.
And it's all made with spring water.
So who am I talking with? And give me a website so we can get.
Well, I don't have a website, but my little company is called Refreshness.
Okay.
And we're hoping to get bigger. Mm-hmm. We do. Vegan salads and cocktails. I have a pineapple cocktail.
Why? You like your Facebook page. Oh, I have a Facebook?
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't know that.
All right.
I have a Facebook page. I cut the top off a pineapple, I core it out, and I stuff it with 11 different types of fruit.
Okay.
And then once I've stuffed the fruit in there, then I put one of three or four different types of drinks inside on top of that pineapple, on top of that fruit. And that's $8. And that's what I got going for you.
Well, I tell you what.
Thank you.
You got a website now.
I got a website.
That's
now.
Free.
Okay.
Free sign up. And that would be WACPT.TV.
Okay.
/ whatever your name is.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Yes, and it's free.
And it's free. My two favorite words.
And it's interactive.
Oh, it is?
It's interactive, yes. Like Facebook. Like Facebook and Twitter and all that.
Okay.
But it's ours.
That's our event that starts tomorrow and it'll be every second Sunday of the month. Okay. And please come.
Yes.
Please come.
Yes.
Bring your family.
Thank you. Thank you. And sign up and promote your business.
All right.
All right then. Woo. Woo. That's good. How you doing? All right.
And, you know, and go ahead and let them know that we have a black man.
All right now. How y'all doing?
Good, thank you.
Okay. All right now. Yes, indeed. What you got to say about it?
About the event?
Everything.
It's beautiful, man. It's beautiful. You know, but Juneteenth is what's happening.
All right, then.
Emancipation, all of that. So it's beautiful to be out here. It's an honor to be speaking right now. You know what I'm saying?
All right, then.
But, you know, I feel great. I think we're moving. I'm a product of the movement. I was here, aware and being conscious in the 60s. And so I see a great thing happening now, especially with our youth.
All right, then.
It's their time.
Thank you much.
All right.
What you want to know?
I want to know, how did all this happen, and what is this thing called Juneteenth? What is that all about?
Well, back in the day, I met this brother named Hassan, and this brother does this media thing called WACP-TV, and you know, and having conversations with this brother, I learned a lot about my history, because he has the archives on everything that you want to know, everything about everything that has to do with our history. And one part of that collection is Juneteenth, Atlanta Parade and Music Festival that we're celebrating here today in Moseley Park, of all places, because right here, if you turn your camera that way a little bit, where the martyr trains come in, right over here. You know, Union soldiers rode those tracks right there.
Wow.
This part right here played a significant role in the battles that occurred during the Civil War.
Wow.
So what other place to have a Juneteenth festival than on the actual ground where battles were fought?
Wow.
Yes, indeed.
So Juneteenth specifically relates to June of 1865, when during the middle dates of June, a lot of our people found out for the first time that officially that they were free from the worst conditions that ever occurred in the history of America.
Wow. Talking about Texas.
That was 150 years ago today. Mm. And one of the last territories was actually Galveston, Texas. Mm. That was 150 years ago today. Now, it was somewhere around June the 14th, the 15th, the 16th, the 17th, the 18th, the 19th. Just going throughout that whole period of time, from Louisiana on up to Texas, Galveston, and even before that, all through the South. Because there are a lot of places that got the news late.
Right.
Okay, like even right here in Georgia, Thomaston, Georgia, May the 29th, 1865, before Juneteenth.
All right, then.
But moving on up to the last territory, which was June the 19th, instead of all of those teens, the celebration became known as Juneteenth.
Wow.
To cover all of the history.
Wow.
So that's what we're celebrating, 150 years of African-American achievement since the abolishment of slavery in America.
Now you are the organizer of this event.
Right.
Tell us the ups and downs, and I mean, let us know. I mean, it's not easy to organize all of these people, all of these vendors, all of this. I mean, what? Tell us about that.
We're gonna walk over here to the shade a little bit.
Okay.
Put the baby in the shade.
All right.
Well, before I tell you that, though, I want to say we were talking about celebrating 150 years of African-American achievement.
Mm-hmm.
But what is our biggest achievement as African-Americans and where we are today? What is our biggest achievement?
Mm. Mm. Yeah.
That's our biggest achievement right here.
We're still growing.
The new generation. Because these are the continuations of what we celebrate.
Right.
We are our ancestors.
All right now.
We are our ancestors.
Yes.
This is the continuation of Harriet Tubman.
Yes.
Right here.
Yes.
So when we celebrate Harriet Tubman, we also celebrate this baby.
That's right.
How do we put this together? Now that's a long story, but we're gonna go with the short version right now. Very difficult. On a prayer, on just following the leadership of our ancestors,
mm-hmm.
who had very, I mean, this is nothing compared to what they went through.
Mm.
Every time the road gets a little hard, I look at the picture of Harriet Tubman, and I realize that this is nothing. No matter what it is we're going through and our difficulties, it can't even compare to what our ancestors suffered through in order for us to even be here today. And that's why, you know, we organize and have these events.
All right then. Yes, indeed. And give us your name and your website.
My name is B.O.B., Bob Johnson, B.O.B., which references black-owned business, or at this time, Brothers of Brilliance, because I'm standing next to a brilliant brother, or birthing our babies. That's very important, too. That's another B.O.B. And I'm not going to bore you with all the rest of them, but the website is JuneteenthATL.com.
All right.
And we need all the community support that we can get, because we really want to grow this to be an event for the Southeastern United States, and we want it to be one of the largest events in the country, not because of any personal reason, just because of what it stands for here in Atlanta. Atlanta is a sub of the Southeast, Southwest, and it needs to be. So if you would all go to the website, give your support, become a partner, get your organization involved, get your family involved, and then we can do that collectively together. Get our businesses going in our neighborhoods. Get out and do our community cleanups. And work together as a people, that's number one. That's the only thing that we need to do to get ourselves reparations, to get our reparations, to get everything that we desire and strive for. There's only one thing that we gotta do to make that happen. Unity.
We gotta join, we gotta unite, and that's been our problem. That's what's slowing us down and holding us back. Once we come together as a people, everyone who's listening, once we come together as a people, all of our problems that we have, all of our worries, everything is solved. Because we have the power, collectively, not as individuals. All right, together we stand.
Yes. Thank you so much for sharing.
Give that brother some power.
All right. Thank you so much, POV.
Like I said, I was just on your website,
right.
And I knew I was coming here,
uh-huh.
And I knew I wanted to connect with you, but it's good to, that we bumped into each other.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, and I was actually at Hakima's yesterday.
Okay.
And we were talking, but we, you know, again, there's a lot of things that we're going to connect on real
good.
Soon.
Very good.
Okay, very nice. Good
thank
to
you.
See you again.
All right, now. All right, now. Jones Caribbean, look at that, y'all. You know that look good. Now, Jones, how long you been doing this?
Forever.
Yes. Whoa. Jones, look at that, y'all. You can't get no better than that. Look at that. Lord of mercy. And this lady. Look at that, y'all. Jones, oh, you killing him, Jones. You got him.
That's the mercy.
Lord of mercy. Jones, thank you so much, Jones.
You're welcome.
All right, y'all.
Watch your answer me. I have my best to say that something negative. For 500 years we had to desolate. They suffocated us with our own suffering. With up in history, to some people a mystery. The world we fought to victory, the things we made to make the bay. A pyramid stands today like Harry Atomic, leading us through the passage where y'all history's a current event, including yesterday. What about tomorrow? You can still make a change. Doesn't matter who you are, not even your age. Fighting for more rights, like Martin Luther King. Or singing cause you love it, you start singing on the scene. But remember who you are and how your history.